Let's get a check on your money. And we've had some down days for the Dow. Maybe the Dow will turn things around. Kelly Brothers joins us with our business news this morning. Good morning, Kelly.
Good morning. Then again, maybe we won't turn it around. You're right. We got a little reprieve from our losing streak yesterday, but the triumph may be short-lived. Let's take a look at the real-time numbers this morning as the Dow Jones Industrial Average is again in the red, down about 70 points. NASDAQ and S&P are both in, there we go, right there, down 65 currently. NASDAQ and S&P are both currently in the red as well. A lot of this has to do with anticipation for what Congress will or will not do with regard to shutting down the government as early as Monday night. Also, the debt ceiling debate looming out there. So once we get past the government shutdown and the budgetary issues, then what about the debt ceiling and how will they address that? Will they address that, or would they actually allow the U.S. to default on its debt for the first time ever? And that would not be good for markets here or around the world. Same time, we have some corporate news out. BlackBerry, their loss of over $1 billion in the latest quarter. So they have a lot of unsold product. Of course, they announced they were going to be purchased by one of their biggest shareholders earlier in the week. Nike swooshing higher. A very positive earnings report for their first one as a member of the Dow. And Ford CEO Alan Mulally said perhaps to be in line to become the next CEO of Microsoft. Guys, back to you.
All right, Kelly, thank you so much. Have a great weekend.